They don't pass that on to other people. So people are super excited to get treasury bills on chain because it'll allow you to get yield in a form of stable coins, especially in third world countries where their inflation is like super, super fucked.
Yeah.
So once treasury bills get on chain and interest rates are really, really high, it will allow people to, like we were talking about that whole risk-free rate scenario, just holding US, imagine you're just holding USDC in your wallet and you're getting 5.3%, and then you can take that and use it as collateral and kind of just like double dip, like just like what I was talking about with the LST narrative. So it's like 10 projects that are like trying to do this kind of thing right now. I don't know which one is going to win out. I can talk about metrics on what to look at that will help me determine which ones will win out, because it's going to be a lot of fucking rugs like there always is. But I think bringing treasury bills on chain could increase a lot of liquidity because it will encourage people to just hold stable coins, right? Because like we talked about last week, once institutions get into crypto, they normally start by holding stable coins and they take those stable coins and allocate them into crypto as well. So it's just like they'll probably be like, well, shit, I might as well hold some if I'm gonna get a yield that's backed by US Treasuries.
You kind of mentioned it, the new risk-free rate becomes, 5.5%, depending on which treasury we're talking about. Now it brings crypto to a point where there's truly, because I always have trouble understanding the concept of a risk-free rate in crypto. I really do. And so by putting treasuries on the blockchain, well, now you actually have a risk-free rate as it's tied to the US government. And also, I always talk about like data capture basically. It'd make the response time on the short end of the curve a lot faster, almost instantaneous, probably outside of the FOMC meetings. If Jerome Powell or any Fed chairman
What do you
makes
mean by
a
response? What do you mean by response rating?
yeah, so if any chairman, let's say Jerome Powell, let's say if he makes a decision on monetary policy in terms of interest rates, say he raises them, the short end of the curve will respond much faster. And so it'll almost be instantaneous because, with the monetary policy, it affects the short end of the curve, like pretty much directly. And, they can go out on the long end as well, but you'll start to hear more talks about yield curve control in that sense, which is probably what we'll have to do given all the new bullshit situations in the world right now that just keeps getting added on to our current situation. The biggest problem that I'm going to see is regulation, because treasuries are fixed income securities, and so they're security. So how, I guess, would that work? So I guess
I think it's in the United States' best interest for it to work because it'll allow them
agree.
to, you know what I mean? So I
Yeah.
think, obviously, I don't know how the regulation's going to shake out, but at least this is something to where incentives are aligned. And it's not like Bitcoin where it's like they're taking money away. This is just something that can kind of help.
Do
So
Bitcoin are getting booted or what?
I fucking hope so. Fuck. I wish I can just see him and just.
It probably wouldn't hurt him. I heard he's a really tough dude.
He'll probably
But
be like, so
oh
the Howie test says that.
man, he does have a smackable face. Like he's the type where when you smack him, you use your hand like this. Like
You put a little water in there too.
that.
Yeah, man, it's crazy how all this stuff is lining up. Like we talked about the four catalysts last week: election, regulation, halving. What was the other one?
ETF.
Yeah, ETF, and now this whole on-chain treasury thing, while we have interest rates really, really high, and I believe that, and I'm sure you guys probably agree, interest rates have to be high for a minute and they'll probably go higher. So it's kind
Well,
of.
we might have more inflation now with the Hamas situation.